How about now? Oh, there we go. Now we can hear me. What's good, everybody? What a long day. This game's fun, but I don't think it's one that's fun for streaming. I think people just get tired of it. I think people just want to see me die. Oh, let's do it. All right. I need to figure out where to put these hay bales. I think I should be able to go in there and do something. Yeehaw. Let's go, boys. Where? What can I do? All right, where do I drop off this hay? What's up, y'all? Shopping. Where do I drop it off? Oh, cool. That's cool. Stones, liquid, grapes, straw. Wheat, barley. I wonder. Ah, screw the crops. Alright, here we go. Good job, keep it up. Oh, where can I drop this off? Is there a trailer that I could use for that? Because that trailer's too damn small. We got a baler. Bale loader. All right, let's see. So that's 4 tons. All right, let's see. Wait, tell me how this thing works. It's cool and all. I just don't really want to do all that by hand. Well, that's 14, that's 4. Well, what the hell? There's no point in freaking getting that. Alright, let's, alright. I wonder if it's better off going from that way. Yeah, let's try that. Wonder. God damn it, can't see shit. Yep. See if we could take this down to the little market. I think there might be a spot for it. I hope so. I wonder. I should probably just look it up. I'm not the only one. Well, that sucks. I think it's this right here I need. Alright, so it's... Ah, what a way to go. Come on. Collect, collect, collect. Come on. Come on, so I need a bigger tractor because this one's going to take forever. I wonder how much you get for this hay, though. All right, where's this at? I'm over there. Shit. No, stop. All right. I need to go up. to a left and then down the road. All right. All right, let's check this. Here we go. Now what? I gotta just wait. Ugh. Why can't I just hire somebody to take my hay? That's weird. Come on. Hey, that's a big ass field. I know what they're putting there. Alright, do you have a spot to drop off my hay? This looks like a drop off spot. You tell me that's not where I dropped this son of a bitch off? Damn it, where do I drop off hay? Rent a train? I don't want to rent a damn train. They're making this too damn hard. Where do I drop off hay?
Pick up 14 bales. Decelerate. Here we go. Boom. And then we just got a poodle in here, like this. And you've got to get it to a position where it can unload nicely. And this one's a bit weird because it didn't give you any hint. But once you're in that sort of in the magic zone, you hit LB and you get this option to say unload bales. So you hit Y. Oh ho ho. And here you go. Watch the money, top right. You ready? Check how much we're going to get. So here it says, what do you want to do? I'm still holding down LB, and then I hit Y to unload the bales. I'm rich, man! I made 1,327 for my bales. That's why I didn't hire this, they'll buy this thing for so much money, because I don't make that much money from it. Anyway, when you're ready to come out of here, hold down LB again and hit operating position. Operating position. Then position for the operating. And it's still not right. So, which is.
You didn't show me exactly where the flop I could do that. Ah, okay. Okay. So pretty much where the frickin' animal head is. Wow, that sucks. Now I have to go and collect all this crap again. Then I just did all that. That's annoying. All right, let's see if we can do it again. Why are you not supported? Was there another type? Here we go again. Wonder. I have questions. I need this to hurry up. Up and over. All right. We're going to go grab some toys because I have a feeling I got a better way to do this. And get our big truck and get our trailer. Get all that going. Ooh, that one's got the ramps too, so I can load the other stuff on the back of the trailer. Yep. Come on, hurry up. That's the turn I need. Might have to walk over. I don't know. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. The worst part is I know where I gotta go now. Yeah. Hurry up. There we go. Look, we're here. Oh, he's still doing his thing. Will my truck fit on the back of that with the... We're about to find out. This annoying contraption. Oh yeah, we're cutting to their field. Why can't I ever have the field right next to the depot? Can I go? Did I really go that way? Oop, ran into a tree. Oh, I totally went the wrong way. That's why I'm losing gas money and all that. Come on, pop it in four and let's go. There we go. All right, now we're cutting across this field. No, we're not. We'll go around the outside. Oh, yeah, I should be able to get. Holy cow. Is this thing even going to be able to lift that? Not that that's going to do anything, but all right. Oops, my bad. That ain't gonna do crap. All right, let's see what happens. Curious. This old boy is heavy. I get a whole bunch of bells on there. Oh yeah, I gotta start selling crap. What the hell is over there? Damn, you're done? All these people. Alright, they're growing. We're growing canola. Alright, what are you doing? I need to get this up here. Alright, let's go. Honestly, I just want to see if this thing will load, because if not, I'm selling something. Keeping the truck and trailer, that's just guaranteed. What's up, man? What's up, what's up, what's up? You good? How was work? Yeah. Always mowing. Always doing something. I guess that's why it's work. All right, let's see if I get this damn thing off. Oh, I'm falling. You know what? It's not exciting like everything else, but it's not terrible. Oh yeah, what's that? Nah, you ain't gotta buy none. A horror game. Oh shit. Oh shit. I bought the world's smallest freaking forks. I wonder if I could get this up there. Ah, crap. I'm gonna have to get a bigger frickin' loader. Dude, this shit right here. No, no. Maybe that's all the problem was. I just didn't freaking get up on there good. I was too far back with it. Heck yeah, I bought too small of a one. Come on, baby. I'm over here trying to be a cheap ass. Oh. Maybe I should just carry it like that. Oh, crap. I wonder if that's how I was supposed to carry it. I bet I was. Because I didn't do anything crazy with that. Oh, ah. Alright, let's see. Let's see how that goes. Come on. There we go. Oh, yeah. I'm just fucking stupid. Ha ha ha. Ah! No! No! I need an adult! No! I need a forklift. Oh! Oh! Somehow I did it. Bro, what the hell are you doing? I look drunk. Alright. How the hell did that happen? The Air Force gave it to me. All right. You know what? Whew. Holy shit. We need a bigger front loader because that was terrible. Get rid of that bad boy. Bro, there you go again. I'm gonna have to hold your pocket at one point. It's gonna be like prison. Holding my pocket. Terrible. Alright, hold on. I gotta see if I can load this stupid thing. Oh, Lord, I don't know if this is gonna be able to do it. All I want to do is load up the hay, but no. Come on. It's gotta work. It's got to. I mean, the other one barely worked. Crap, on the other side. All right, I'm flipping over. I already know. Hold up, we need to unfold. Nope, 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 two. Oh, dude, this isn't even falling over. That's what I get. I want to put it down right next to it. Oh, I would fire me right now if I saw somebody do that. I wonder if I could go in and fix it. There's no way that's gonna work. Ah, wrong button. All right, what was the damn button left? Oh, shit. All right, that almost worked. Come on, let's go. Pick it up. I'm gonna do it different this time, though. I'm gonna see if I can just put it on sideways. Dude, that is weak. Alright. Alright, fuck, that worked. The fuck is this? Not top liner. Okay. I don't know what that is. We're driving across my field. Oops. Come on, let's go. Boom. All right. I'm not gonna lie, I'm starting not to hate this. My OCD and my attention is stuck on it. I don't know. You know what? We're gonna park in the grass. Compacting. Yeah. What's up in here? Well, that's got a while. I'm gonna move my truck. How's that one growing? 36? Cool. I'm gonna put my truck away. Oh, I got a headset, yeah. Cool. This helps if I save and then quit. Cool. All right. Let's see this crazy game. Boom, 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 boom. What kind of craziness is this? I wonder how long it's going to take. You're already doing it, aren't you? Dude, I'm more amazed by how many people come to my channel to watch me play Farm Sim. Like, I've only done it twice. And yeah, it's been like 22 viewers for each. And then when I play World of Tanks, this one had 81. This one had Total War was 40. I don't know. It's amazing sometimes. While that's doing that, I can get what's up here? And even more integration. Turn more IT possibilities cool. into capabilities with Enable. Your channel, customize. And I'm going to react to this. Stop it. I hate hearing my voice sometimes. Holy crap, I got a ton of videos that were uploaded that... How many times did I send that? Oh. Delete. Yes, I understand. Delete. Delete. I understand. Delete. Cool, there we go. Boom, one video on YouTube. Two video on YouTube. Dude, my YouTube's been slow. I need to do another reaction. I get more views off of reactions than video games. Word. Wrong one. The hell? All right.
Can you hear me?
Yep, gotcha.
All right.
Oh, yeah, this is going pretty quick.